The Alpine Lake and jagged mountains look picturesque, but they are in fact the first line of defense for a data vault inside an old Swiss Army command center. Surveillance and infrared cameras. Doors must be closed before the next can open. Fingerprint scan match individual badges. Module entrance, one at a time. I'm walking inside the mountain. It's about a 70 meter long tunnel. I've gone through 7 security barriers, biometric, 3 nuclear blast walls, and I still have a couple more barriers to go, including a hermetically sealed door.
We have 3 caverns, okay?
Stefan Gruch, a karate black belt and former French Air Force officer, purchased the bunker, one of 16,000 from the Swiss Army in 2007. Reservoirs of mountain water, pure enough to drink, help cool the servers, lowering the electric bill. Clients can rent racks or rows of storage lockers, or even an entire room. An air shaft for ventilation, there's a sick bay, a post office, and a map room. If cyber commandos come and storm or try to storm this bunker, you can shoot at them through these apertures. A self-contained city designed for an attack that never came.
The security concept is like an onion. You have several layers, and before you get into the data room, you have 8 layers of security access.
But the biggest security risk is internal.
What you have to be careful about is more to be careful about your staff, about your customers when they get in, when they give you an idea, a proper idea, that they have bad intentions. That's what you really have to be careful about.
They could be posing as journalists.
They could. That's why we're going to check you before you get in.
Hans Nichols, Bloomberg, Switzerland.